पाकिस्तान में बरतानवी हाई कमिश्नर डॉक्टर क्रिस्टीन टर्नर ने आलमी लॉकडाउन की वजह से मनसूख परवाज़ों के मुतासरा मुसाफरों को सब्र व तहम्मुल से काम लेने का कहा है। मुसाफरों के नाम अपने पैगाम में बरतानवी हाई कमिश्नर ने कहा, बरतानवी हुकूमत और पाकिस्तान मिलकर मुसाफरों को जल्द अज जल्द घर पहुँचाने की कोशिश कर रहे हैं। डॉक्टर क्रिस्टीन टर्नर का कहना है कि हमें इस बात का अंदाज़ा है कि दोनों ममालिक के दरमियान लोग रोज़ाना की बुनियाद पर सफ़र करते हैं। परवाज़ें मनसूख होने के बाइस लोग शदीद परेशानी का शिकार हैं। बरतानवी हुकूमत और हुकूमत पाकिस्तान मिलकर जल्द अज जल्द मुसाफरों को घरों तक पहुँचाने की जिद्दोजहद में लगे हैं।
Know that the cancellation of flights between the UK and Pakistan is placing the many people who move regularly between our two countries in a lot of difficulty. You're deeply anxious to return home, people are not where they should be, and you're having to deal with unprecedented events in unexpected ways. We are doing everything we can to help support you to return home. That is my and my team's single priority. There's a lot of behind the scenes work going on with the government of Pakistan and with airlines to help deliver that. I'd like to thank all those involved. This is a complex global situation that requires kindness, patience, and extraordinary efforts from everyone. Yesterday, the Foreign Secretary announced a worldwide partnership to help British nationals stranded overseas. As part of that, we're finding ways to stand up routes to the UK, and I hope that we're now getting closer to ensuring that all those, especially the most vulnerable, can return home and that they're able to do so. I hope to be able to update you on that shortly. In the meantime, please subscribe to the UK and Pakistan travel advice, which we're updating regularly. Bahut shukriya, and please stay safe and healthy as we try to get you home.
मुसाफरों के नाम अपने पैगाम में बरतानवी हाई कमिश्नर ने कहा, बरतानवी हुकूमत और पाकिस्तान मिलकर मुसाफरों को जल्द अज जल्द घर पहुंचाने की कोशिश कर रहे हैं। डॉक्टर क्रिस्टीन टर्नर का कहना है कि हमें इस बात का अंदाज़ा है कि दोनों ममालिक के दरमियान लोग रोज़ाना की बुनियाद पर सफ़र करते हैं। परवाज़ें मनसूख होने के बाइस लोग शदीद परेशानी का शिकार हैं। बरतानवी हुकूमत और हुकूमत पाकिस्तान मिलकर जल्द अज जल्द मुसाफरों को घरों तक पहुँचाने की जिद्दोजहद में लगे हैं।
Know that the cancellation of flights between the UK and Pakistan is placing the many people who move regularly between our two countries in a lot of difficulty. You're deeply anxious to return home, people are not where they should be, and you're having to deal with unprecedented events in unexpected ways. We are doing everything we can to help support you to return home. That is my and my team's single priority. There's a lot of behind the scenes work going on with the government of Pakistan and with airlines to help deliver that. I'd like to thank all those involved. This is a complex global situation that requires kindness, patience, and extraordinary efforts from everyone. Yesterday, the Foreign Secretary announced a worldwide partnership to help British nationals stranded overseas. As part of that, we're finding ways to stand up routes to the UK, and I hope that we're now getting closer to ensuring that all those, especially the most vulnerable, can return home and that they're able to do so. I hope to be able to update you on that shortly. In the meantime, please subscribe to the UK and Pakistan travel advice, which we're updating regularly. Bahut shukriya, and please stay safe and healthy as we try to get you home.